This spooky season, in one of those moneyed-up Manhattan buildings that scrape the sky, an invisible man takes on a girl boss and finally gets seen.